Hi
Hi everyone.
Back again.
Early on a Sunday.
Early this time. Usually we do it a bit later in the day. So if we look a bit tired.
Someone wanted to do it early.
Someone has children and has to find the time. So we're back again doing some more reactions for you guys. And something popped up on our radar just yesterday. Flor Jensen covering Alone by Heart.
And I love that song.
I like Heart.
Yeah.
I think I know Alone.
Oh, you do?
I'm sure I probably do. Right now, I can't play it in my head, but... Okay, yes, I know that song. So we're going to be reacting to that and see what she can do. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to seeing her.
I mean, if anyone is going to be able to hit those high notes.
Exactly.
And it's going to be Floor, so.
Go Floor.
Go Floor.
All right. Let's get to watching. There we go. And make sure I have a bit of sound on as well. That might be important.
Yeah. All right.
Not even like pushing.
I was thinking like, okay, she's sitting down, leaning forward, hitting those high notes.
And she doesn't look to be straining. She doesn't look to be really needing to push to get those notes out.
She's doing everything that most people can't do when they need to hit those notes.
Exactly. Yeah. She's just, I mean, we've said it before. She's obviously incredibly talented. You can tell that she's classically trained.
Yes.
Like I said, the fact that she can just sit there with those notes.
Yeah.
No strain, no push.
Nope.
She can clearly get a lot more power if she wanted to.
Oh, yeah.
You can tell.
Absolutely.
She's not, she's not having to work for this at all.
No.
Like
most people would need
to. Most people would have to work for this.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. As usual.
Yeah.
As usual.
As usual. Want to hear more?
I was about to say, I can't wait to see it kind of build up as the way it kind of does. Yeah.
If she does that.
Well, she might.
She might do
like a mellowy,
chillaxy
version.
Which also makes sense because it is,
Well, yeah, and the whole setup around the studio as well.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens.
You don't know how long I have wanted to touch your lips and hold you. Tell you tonight, but the secret is still my own, and my love for you is still unknown.
I mean, she is just amazing. I mean,
it just comes so easily to her, doesn't
yeah,
it? And
yeah.
It's something I actually was thinking about. Pronunciation and her literary, like, the way she sings, everything is so clear.
Mm-hmm.
Pronunciation, every word is so clear. See, I couldn't even say pronunciation there. The pronunciation of the words
is so clear. I'm no floor. No, it is true, but that is part of the whole classical training, is the fact
yeah.
that you learn to pronunciate everything.
Yeah.
And shape the vowel sounds to
it's
be able
even,
to...
Is it enunciate? It's not pronunciate, is it? It's actually enunciate.
Enunciate, yeah.
Yeah.
Whatever.
There you go.
Both.
Both of them. You gotta pronunciate to enunciate.
Exactly.
There you go.
And, but, you know, she knows how exactly how to shape vowels and everything, so the sound of the word is something that we absolutely understand, even though... And, you know, A sound might be an E sound or, you know.
Yeah.
And that's kind of what you learn, especially in when you're classically trained. And she obviously is. I mean,
yeah.
she is just, she has everything down, like.
Down pat.
Yeah. So.
I'm just, yeah. I'm really glad I spotted this yesterday that it just came up. So
yeah.
I had to react to this.
Yeah.
I love this song. And I liked her version of this song as well.
Yeah. I mean, Heart's version will forever be my favorite, but this one.
Is up there.
It's absolutely the best cover I've heard of it, so.
Yeah.
You
definitely.
Know. Yeah. Cool. I mean, she is just so good. So good.
Floor gets in school for as usual.
Yeah. Seriously, Floor?
Floor?
How are you that good?
How? Tell us how.
Yeah.
No, yeah. I love watching her. Keep the recommendations
yes.
coming.
Yes,
I don't
yes,
know
yes.
what wrecked this because it was so new. This was just my doing.
Yes. She spotted it.
I spotted it. But keep the recommendations coming. We want to keep watching more Floor. We want to keep watching more
Nightwish. Yes.
And other stuff.
Yes.
Other bands.
Yes.
We're trying every time we sit down. We just started the session today.
Yes.
Sit down where we're doing several videos in a row. And we try to diversify so we're not just doing the same band over and over again.
Yeah.
But obviously... When we have a loyal following of Nightwishers.
what do the Nightwish fans call themselves?
Yeah, I don't even know. Yeah, tell us.
Do you have a name
do
for
you
your
have a
fandom?
Name? Yeah. No. But then we're obviously going to try and fit in some reactions to
yeah.
Nightwish and or Floor.
Yeah.
The next times we shoot as well.
Yeah.
So, yeah, keep them coming.
Bring it.
Thank you so much for watching, everyone.
Thank you.
Please like, subscribe, comment, click the little bell so you get notified when we put some new stuff on.
Like we mentioned earlier, we are trying out, you know, uploading 3 times a week. So, you know, videos go out Sundays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays.
Yeah.
Is the plan so far.
Yeah. It might change. But that's the plan right now.
One day you load up the channel and you don't see a new one of the days that we usually upload, it's because, you know, kids or work or something else got in the way.
Life got in the way.
But we will continue. but we're so far, we're sticking to our schedule.
I think
so.
We've done pretty well
yeah,
so far.
Yeah.
now we just need to make our channel a bit more professional. But we'll get to that. We'll try and do that.
And some original
content
yeah.
that we're discussing
also,
at the moment.
Yeah.
What we
want to
do.
You know, if you have ideas for that you want us, you know, something you want to see from us, let us know.
Yeah.
You know, we're always open to ideas, so.
Yeah. Just throw it out there. You can comment down below, or you can always send us a message. There is an email account linked to this YouTube account. It should be able to find the information about us.
Yes.
You can always send us an email.
Yeah.
If you have anything you want to say or
yeah.
any ideas for us.
And you don't want to post it in the comments.
So feel free to let us know. And we're also working on, I know, getting some other accounts linked up, maybe an Instagram, maybe a Facebook. We'll see. But we're working on...
People tell us that social media is so important.
So me.
It's so important. So
we gotta get on the so me. So we better do that at some point.
Not that there's anything wrong with that. It makes sense.
We'll get to work. We'll get to work.
We're working on it.
It'll come along the way.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Again, thank you so much. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.